Welcome back. In today's video, we'll be looking at ways to fix parties not working on your Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One. Let's get into the methods. First, I'd recommend checking online or on the official Xbox service status page to see if there's any issues with Xbox or their live services. And if there are outages, you can relax and wait until these are fixed. If the problem relates to your headset or microphone, then click the card on screen now or follow the links in the description to watch other videos of mine that focus on either headset problems or microphone problems. If the problem is that you can't hear anyone in parties, then quickly open a party and select another person within it, and check they are not set to mute. Also within a party, choose Options, then Audio Settings, and make sure the volume is turned up, as well as the party and game volume slider. Make sure this isn't just set to game audio only. Leave and rejoin the party if you haven't already as well. Next, it's a good idea to restart your Xbox console. You can try this now or at the end of the video if you'd prefer to keep watching for now, but when you do turn it off, wait a few seconds, then disconnect the power from it completely. Wait a few more seconds, and then reconnect the power and turn on the console again. We'll now check the privacy settings on your console. Open the settings by selecting the cog icon on the Xbox homepage, and then choose Account from the left, and select Privacy and Online Safety from the options. On this page, select Xbox Privacy, then choose the option called View Details and Customize. Select Communication and Multiplayer, and now look through each of these options. For example, some relate to parties and communication, so make sure these aren't set to block. Whilst we're in the settings, there's another audio setting worth checking, so go back to the settings homepage and choose General from the left, then Volume and Audio Output. Now choose Additional Options, and check where it says Party Chat Output, and make sure this is set correctly for you, such as headset only. The problem could be related to your connection, so we can test this out next. Head back to the settings, and then choose General from the left, and then Network Settings. On this page, select Test Network Connection, and allow the test to complete. It shouldn't take too long. If it does say there are issues, see what it recommends, but you can continue with the video to hopefully try and fix it. You could also try running the tests for other network-related problems, such as multiplayer, speed, or NAT type. You could forget and then reconnect to your network if you think that the problem is caused by your connection. Head back to the network settings and then choose Manage Wireless Networks. On here, choose Manage My Networks, and then find the network you are currently connected to, and use the X button to forget this network. Confirm this, and then head back a page, and choose Setup Wireless Network. Select your network from the list and enter the password. Wait for it to connect and then test out parties again. If it's still not working, make your way back to the network settings and choose Advanced Settings on this page. Choose QoS tagging from the menu, it should be at the bottom, and you could try turning these on or off depending on how they are currently set. If these are checked, try unchecking them and then restart your console. You could turn these on and test a party, but if that didn't help, then head back and revert these settings to how they were before. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.